A selection of limericks by Ethel Watts Mumford.
All right, here we go.
Good resolutions. John woke early on Jan 1st and felt queer. Said, "Peaches, I'll swear off this year." For the lobster was fine, and the rabbit, and wine, and it certainly wasn't the beer. Oh.
Lavishness. There was a young lady named Julie, who was terribly fond of patchouli. She used bottle 7 till she smelt up to heaven, which made all the angels unruly.
Appearances are deceitful. There was a young lady of Skye with a shape like a capital I. She said, "It's too bad, but then I can pad," which shows you that figures can lie.
The careful buyer. There was an old man of Madrid who went to an auction to bid. He bought, if you please, a case of old cheese, but oh gosh, when they lifted the lid.
Be careful.
There was a young man from the
cake
who always wore trousers of
cape.
When asked, "Do they tear?" he replied, "Here and there, but they keep such a wonderful
shape."
Generosity.
There was a young lady of Venice who used hard-boiled eggs to play tennis. When they cried, "You are wrong," she replied,
"Go along. You don't know how prolific my hen is."
Art. There was a fair dame whose maneuver was to get her portrait in the Louvre, but they sent it away the very first day, and it's now in a dive in Vancouver. It's Vancouver. Yeah.
Know your true worth. Said a rooster, "I'll have you all know, I am nearly the whole of the show. Why, the sun every morn gets up with the dawn for the purpose of hearing me crow."
Recklessness. Sir Guy was an amorous knight who costumed himself in a tight. It was taking a chance to go without pants in case the mosquitoes should bite.
Thank you.